Stood proud, defying the forces of evil guarded by Arthur and his magical sword, Excalibur!
Wow. I didn't know she had
now
that
there are
many
who would see this great land fall. These stalwart knights will stop them through chivalry, honor, and teamwork. Go, knights! Defend the realm!
Oh, brave Sir Lancelot, your
any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
There's the centaur!
But Mordred's army lurks there.
Oh no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring!
Their story. Hyper Camelot.
That's the first time she's executed that. She's experimenting.
We're up to seven!
match than they are. What a match.
But hey, if she wants to be one of the top women here in the WWE, she has to be able to withstand offense like this. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside. Talk about assault or a bomb. There's no telling what's going to happen here.
And she's making it look easy here. We're going to get this action back on track inside the ring. Looking for the win.
Looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
She's done. She can end it here.
Yes, sir. Competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
And that shot was dialed in.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. The matches, but if I did,